Hello everybody, welcome back to VG Bits. It's another phase plays Mario Rabbids. We're in World 4, Section 4. We're fixing to do a little puzzle platforming. And probably going to change my team a little bit since Peach got her ass handed to her in that last fight, so... Yeah. We're going to... swap her out. He took a little bit of damage. She took a beating. So we'll move on with her and we'll go back to... I want to try Luigi again. Hadn't used Luigi in a little bit. So we'll see what that does. How do I get over there? Like that. Lava peekaboo. Peekaboos, that's what they're called. I could not remember for the life of me what they were called. I kept calling them boos. It's peekaboo. Okay, so this should be back where it started. Raise that up. So let's see what that one did. That did nothing but trap me on that one platform. So we want to be here. That's a single platform. What's this? Alright, that's a step down. Okay.
Wow.
We know we have to raise that. We also know if we go back, we'll be able to heal Mario up a little bit. Should have put Princess back in the team and changed. God damn it. Oh well. That's what I get for not paying attention, I guess. Alright. It's not getting anywhere. Okay. Well, we figured it out. We'll celebrate our victory by moving on. Ooh, almost ran right into a battle. Let's see. That's another defeat all. Take advantage of Luigi's long range. And they do a lot of damage. The Steely Stare is not going to do any good against these guys. Because all they're going to do is up and down behind these blocks. Damn it. The only thing I can hope for is... yeah, those two. Thank you. No, I want to hit the one that's got 50% chance. Take him completely out, or him almost out. I need to take him completely out because that idiot's going to try to heal him. Go ahead and use my shield, try to prevent some damage there. Go ahead and gather up these coins while I'm thinking about it. I know there's a little healer bot running around over on the other side, but
whoa.
I'm gonna take this guy completely out. Luigi, light them up. Thought I had three attacks with Luigi. Oh, he does. No, relax, relax, relax. You're moving too far. There you go. Dang, all I want to do is slide tackle the guy. Just in case that isn't enough. 1 point. One extra point. Those power orbs. I need to use some of them. Let's check our amount. I think I gathered up all the coins already. Don't see any laying around. Good grief. That's disgusting. That's the one thing about the rabid stuff, is it gets nasty. Okay, can't do anything with that. Oh, Beepo, you are terrible at this. A lot of things to look at. All right, let's see if we can do this one. Too bad. Seemed like they gave us just a little more time on that one than the rest of them. Peeper Reaper. That sounds gross. Sounds horribly painful. From that direction. Nope, we came from that direction. We're going this direction. So start of chapter 5. And another puzzle. Start on the left and see what happens. Okay. So it leads right back to itself. Masterful. So all that does is rotate left and right. Leads back to itself. Ah. Okay. So, got that. Yahoo! Now, I want to change. Takes me back there. That takes me back here. That should take me all the way around. Pipe. Yellow. That takes me back over there. I don't want to go over there. All right. That has to be this one. Got it. Got it. Down we go. Oh no, look at all that. Ooh, don't go in there yet. First of all, battle, did everybody get healed? Yes, everybody's healed. So we're going to go ahead and swap our team. I'm gonna use the little guy. And I'm gonna bring the other little guy. And we're gonna see what that does. Oof. We got a battle, but that battle's going to be in the next episode. Really appreciate everybody hanging out with us. Thank you so much for your support. Give us a like. Leave us a comment. Let us know if you like the Mario Rabbids. And we're going to catch you all in the next video. Thank you very much, and bye.